To be able to send interactive emails, you'll need to validate your sender address for Gmail. To do this, proceed to the Service Settings and open the Other Settings tab. Click the button Create Request in the menu AMP Emails. In the form Request for Validation of Email Address, select an email address that you'll use to send your campaign. Your email address needs to have a domain with the configured SPF, DKIM, and DMARC records. In case you haven't added the records, do that in the Authentication tab of the Service Settings menu. The request is sent with the example of an AMP email. Indicate the subject line and add the AMP code in the request form. You can add your pre-made code or use one from the services templates. In case you use a service template, edit its code to align the email to your vertical. Click the Preview button to see what the AMP email will look like. To be able to send AMP emails in Gmail, you need to request permission in the Additional Registration form. The link to the registration form is in the comments below. On average, email address validation takes from 3 to 5 days.